Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channel. Today I will show you a new fault with iPhone X. It's not increasing the battery percentage, still on same percentage. I will show you. See, it's a 19%. Okay, and mobile still charging, you can see here. Also you can see on my battery amps, so it's 000. When it's take like 180, 90, then it was fine. So I have to try to fix this phone. Let's start. Phone is already too much repaired. Someone try badly and he give me like this open motherboard to fix this problem. So as per my experience, I will show you simply if I receive that kind of problem. So simply I have to change these two coil, L3341, L3340. It's a Tigris mid. You can see here is a Tigris LX. It's a Tigris PPT main. Here it's take the voltage and boost the battery power. So it's go also in Tigris and PPT main, VDD main, sorry. So simply I have to change both coils and check again. So I will change the view with my microscope. See, this coil is loose already. Now both coils are removed. Just clean the motherboard. Just clean with the cable. Be patient, slowly clean it. too many caps are loose. That is the cause. Charging not well. Now I have to check problem solved or no. Yes, it's taking amps. I will show you on my other cam. You can see it's taking amperes. So after the logo, I will show you see it's 18. So now see it's 19%. Check our after 1 minute it's increasing the battery or no. So friends, after 1 minute only, just now we have to check problem solve or no. See, it's 20%. See, it's 20%. So it means problem done. So simple, just always change boost coils if you fake charging. And if you like my video, please subscribe my YouTube channel. Thank you.